Okay, due to restrictions on time, we've decided to call the game. Pardon me. Excuse me.
56 over to the Soul Grinders.
These crises here just barely. We're out of range of the Soul Grinder for an assault.
Hits this Land Raider, bounces off, destroys my other two Land Raiders. Hits the Storm Raven, and then finally crashes into the Bio Titan, and the amalgamated ball of crap instantly triples out the Bio Titan and kills it.
You can't trip on a Bio Titan.
Yes, you can.
Okay.
I just said you did.
Hey.
Unless your strength is above 50, you're not tripling it.
It's a strength 150 hit.
What happened?
Did I say can you watch this?
I meant to say 100.
We hit them in the face.
I see that the Terminator.
Hey, can you watch this?
He charged here.
No, it's the Terminator's over there in the corner that D-struck and then got Vindicator. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh no, the YouTube squad just screwed up.
And they got Vindicator.
I was working on this Terminator till turn 3, so they can't steal.
They got Vindicator too.
Dude, why didn't y'all? Logan and his boys never had to make it out of the tank.
Two stealth suits.
Now I'm gonna stand extra close.
Luckily, took no shots whatsoever.
Did I hit that one?
Yeah.
That's good.
Nice.
The armored spear.
So.
Yeah. Steel ring did its job and kept everybody away from the battle.
I caught it
and
didn't fall over.
I saw it.
I should have said that guy.
So, end result.
Right. What's the
we win.
So,
three.
Yeah,
what did we? What?
Gentlemen.
3-2. We win. Good job, order.